Not so fast, Roach.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on, Roach.
It's another one. is dan die fucking optie om die kanker iemand rond te brengen?
Lost your nerve?
Are you sailing this time?
Garak, they've all got there to sell for us. He said they've not got a full garrison.
Oh, aye. Good questions.
Mm-hmm.
anyone to strike from the sea.
Then they're in for a surprise.
Whoa, what a sword.
You were there, and the king? When the
greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the missing miners. Might be able to help. What happened?
Well, we'd heard tales of silver in the northern hills, and seen as coins needed to ready longships for raids, we sent a few lads to see how much truth was in the tales. And, well, they've yet to return.
Thank you.
Gotta start by searching for them. That'll take time and drive up costs.
Long as they don't soar too high. A bit overboard, but a deal seems close. A bit overboard, that. I can throw in a few crowns more for the good of our lot.
Might not be much silver in the hills, but there are monsters, definitely. I'll see if the miners came across any.
Thank you, Witcher. Odd, that one.
Tell me, lads, were you sailing this time?
You must be prospering around here,
Witcher.
Footprints. Human. Yet a rich vein. But something went wrong. Caused by a blunt instrument. Ribcage smashed in. Someone crawled through here with a broken leg. Wind didn't fell these trees. Something else did. Something big. Crushed bones. Human bones. A rock troll, looks like. Dead. Just dead.
Men? Women, when? Go, men! So when the fall do?
Stop it. I want to talk. Talk.
Talk? Talk? But you call? Or call you wham-a-wham like this?
Exactly. Why do you wham-em?
Things in war troll house. Trolls say outmans, but they wham-a-wham troll rocks. So troll one, two.
From what you say, they were asking for trouble. I'll let it slide, this time. But kill any other humans, and I'll come back and cut off your head. Understand?
No. Words are words, many. Hurt head.
Let me try again. Wham-a-wham-mans again. I'll swish-a-swash-a-swunk you.
Oh, no more troll wham. And this man take, for be good man, and no swisher swash.
Thank you.
Witcher, got an offer for you.
The Rand nuclear deal was signed in 2013, and they were given $150 million, not to mention $1.8 billion in cash. Instead of saying thank you to the United States, they chanted death to America. In fact, they chanted death to America the day the agreement was signed. Then Iran went on a terror spree, funded by the money from the deal, and created hell in Yemen, Syria, Lebanon, Afghanistan, and Iraq. The missiles fired last night at us and our allies were paid for with the funds made available by the last administration. The regime also greatly tightened the reins on their own country, recently killing 1,500 people, and the many protests that are taking place all throughout Iran. The very defective JCPOA expires shortly anyway, and gives Iran a clear and quick path to nuclear breakout. Iran must abandon its nuclear ambitions and end its support for terrorism. Time has come for the United Kingdom, Germany, France, Russia, and China to recognize this reality. They must now break away from the remnants of the Iran deal, or JCPOA. And we must all work together toward making a deal with Iran that makes the world a safer and more peaceful place. We must also make a deal that allows Iran to thrive and prosper and take advantage of its enormous untapped potential. Iran can be a great country. Peace and stability cannot prevail in the Middle East as long as Iran continues to foment violence, unrest, hatred, and war. The civilized world must send a clear and unified message to the Iranian regime. Your campaign of terror, murder, mayhem will not be tolerated any longer. It will not be allowed to go forward. Today, I am going to ask NATO to become much more involved in the Middle East process. Over the last 3 years, under my leadership, our economy is stronger than ever before, and America has achieved energy independence. These historic accomplishments shape our strategic priorities. These are accomplishments that nobody thought were possible. And options in the Middle East became available. We are now the number one producer of oil and natural gas anywhere in the world. We are independent, and we do not need Middle East oil. The American military has been completely rebuilt under my administration at a cost of $2.5 trillion. U.S. armed forces are stronger than ever before. Our missiles are big, powerful, accurate, lethal, and fast. Under construction are many hypersonic missiles. The fact that we have this great military and equipment, however, does not mean we have to use it. We do not want to use it. American strength, both military and economic, is the best deterrent. 3 months ago, after destroying 100% of ISIS and its territorial caliphate, we killed the savage leader of ISIS, al-Baghdadi, who was responsible for so much death, including the mass beheadings of Christians, Muslims, and all who stood in his way. He was a monster. Al-Baghdadi was trying again to rebuild the
Tongues are wagging about you.
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course. Because they're also fond of arson.
Ah, so those were the Grossbart brothers. Well, seems you need to find yourself a new bounty.
Cut him down already? Nice work. Listen, give you half the bounty now if you tell me where to find the bodies.
Sure.
Greetings, Watcher.
Your miners are dead. Not one of you knew a troll lived there?
We'd heard mention of it, but...
But greed went out over reason.
Not your place to judge us. What about the troll?
Left him in peace. Advise you to do the same.
Turn curd, you mean? What kind of monster slayer are you? Out of my sight. Not too many foreigners in the Isles in the olden days. What are you doing here? You won't like this.